Hello, everybody. I hope everyone's having a good day today. This time we'll be doing, I'm going to show you guys the full game of Marvel Ultimate Alliance 2 here on Twitch.tv. I hope you guys enjoy it. I know you guys saw my various streams of it, my first three streams of it. I was kind of using those streams to test out my, this headset, see if it works, and it does. And hopefully you guys get more of my commentary. I'm planning to give you guys, more of my commentary on this game. Now, for those of you who are unaware, the Marvel Ultimate Alliance series, in my opinion, is one of the best video game franchise. Ugh, I can't even talk straight. Laugh out loud. It is, in my opinion, among the best superhero video game franchises ever made. I remember when the first one came out, I geeked over it. I remember renting it for the original Xbox from Blockbuster, back in the day when everyone went to Blockbuster. And I geeked the hell out of it. This is like a dream come true, playing as many of my favorite Marvel heroes and characters. And even ones that I really wasn't, that I didn't really know that, didn't even know existed at the time. When I was young, my knowledge of Marvel was very limited because of the movies and TV shows that I mostly followed Marvel and DC through the TV shows and movies. Yeah, your boy Charles Gorman did a terrible job in trying to read and follow the comic books. Shame on me, right? But what else is new? The first Marvel Ultimate Alliance, I'm planning on trying to stream that on Twitch as well. If I can find a way to stream my Xbox 360 on the Twitch. My Xbox 360 games on Twitch. But I remember when the first one came out and I geeked the hell over it, and when the game came down to a much more reasonable price for me, I played it, I beat it, and when I beat it, I wanted to cry. Cry not in anger or in sadness or dissatisfaction or anything like that, but cry in joy, because this game, I consider the first Marvel Ultimate Alliance game an absolute masterpiece. In a lot of ways, I do. I love the gameplay. I think a lot of people can tell when the game came out that it took a lot of inspiration from the X-Men Legends games, where it was basically Dungeons and Dragons, but with the X-Men. But when Raven Software created the first Marvel Alliance game, they said, let's do Dungeons and Dragons, let's make it a Dungeons and Dragons game, but with the Marvel Universe. And that's when things started to really become popular for Marvel fans at the time. And I believe that was the game that really increased Deadpool's popularity, because Deadpool, even though he was around in the comics, he really wasn't that popular. I mean, sure, he was around since the 90s, but even in the 90s, he wasn't like super mega popular. Deadpool became like super mega popular because of the first, because of this series, especially the first one. Now, what makes the first Marvel Alliance, in my opinion, the best of the series is that it was its own original story. It wasn't based on a comic. It wasn't based on a video game, a previous video game, or a movie or anything like that, or a TV series. But, I hope they were making a sequel, and they did. Now, the reason why people like the sequel, I do think Marvel Ultimate Alliance 2 is a great game. It's not quite as good as the first one because the roster of characters isn't as big as the first one, in my opinion. The selection of characters becomes limited once you enter the Civil War side of the story, which I'm going to talk about eventually. But what I do like about the game are the fusions. The fusion aspect of the game, where two characters combine their skills and powers to perform one powerful attack that can either take down a boss or groups of enemies that are swarming. Marvel Ultimate Alliance 2 is obviously the 2009 sequel to the first one. Marvel Ultimate Alliance 2 has adapted both the Secret War story arc from 2004, which Nick Fury unleashed an unsanctioned attack on Latveria You know, the one that is the home of Doctor Doom. And the Civil War story arc, you know, which in my opinion is one of the most controversial. As a matter of fact, it's one of the most controversial, divisive, and iconic events in Marvel Comics history. As a matter of fact, I'm one of those people that didn't really like the Civil War event because I think a lot of the heroes, especially Captain America and Iron Man, were written way out of character. You know, were kind of douchebags in that during that event. It's like, you know, what the hell? A lot of the writing I thought was bad, especially on both Captain America and Iron Man, two of my favorite Marvel heroes of all time since I was a kid, before the MCU came out. And honestly, you know, while I think the game did a tremendous job at adapting both story arcs, I'm sorry, I'm just making sure, take the vibration off. Yeah, saving the changes. But the thing is, hold on 1 second. This is, in all honesty, sorry, I'm at a law. My mind's going all over the place right now. I'm sorry. When I was a kid, you know, as I said, my knowledge of Marvel was very limited at the time. And I'm sorry, am I going all over the place? I am so sorry, everybody. I thought this game did a really good job. Now I'm back to where I was. Did a great job in adapting both the Secret War and Civil War story arcs. And the one thing I really want to address is that while you're playing these games, it feels like you are not only like you are a part of the Marvel Universe, like you are experiencing what the heroes are going through and so forth. It feels like you are playing as these characters, you know. It makes you feel like you are experiencing the Marvel Universe for yourself from your own perspective. And another thing that I liked about these games is how true they stay to the characters, which is something that the MCU at times hasn't really done a good job of, you know. You know, don't get me wrong, I love what they did with Robert Downey Jr. as Iron Man, Chris Evans as Captain America, Chris Hemsworth as Thor to some degree, Mark Ruffalo as Hulk to some degree, Tom Holland as Spider-Man, you know, T'Challa, Chadwick Boseman, may his soul rest in peace as Black Panther. But these games that I've experienced do a better job in staying more faithful to the source material than the movies. And, you know, don't disrespect to the movies, but the movies don't always, from what we have seen over the years, movies don't always stay that true to the source material. Sometimes the directors and the writers want to do their own thing with the characters. And while it's not really, while it doesn't always pose much of a problem, it can be, depending on the direction they want to go with their own ideas. And that's all I really want to say about that. Anyway, let's get started. Begin story. Casual for those like kid mode. Heroic is kind of like an easy/normal difficulty. Super heroic is like hard. Legendary is the hardest difficulty. But let me tell you, it is probably the hardest, it's the hardest difficulty of the game. Once you get further, things become more of an even bigger pain in the ass. A super heroic, I have no much of an issue with. It's a good difficulty. But let's go with heroic. Doomstat Latveria. Surprise! Pimp Smack. Rush Wolverine and snap his neck. Decent outfit. Man, these guys are lucky. Even when I got chops them up into pieces. Imagine this game is running from the chair. Think of the kids. Oh my god! Alright, here comes the feces part. It's easily the best part of the gameplay. At least in my opinion. Gameplay is great, don't get me wrong, it's just that the feces is where it's at.
But it worked. No pain, no gain, my boy.
I ain't your boy, Stark.
I tried, you tell him, Wolverine. Fucking tell him.
Alright, that should do it. Won't be any Latverian air support bothering us on our way to Castle Doom now. We'll take it on foot and bring in Bravo team once we hit checkpoint 3.
On foot? You're kidding, right? Do you have any idea how little arch support I get in this outfit?
Put a sock in it, Webhead.
How socks make it worse.
He meant all shut right, up, ladies. Peter.
Let's move, now!
That's what he meant to say. Okay, here are the Call of Duty rejects. Up, 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 up! Tick, tick, boom, motherfucker. Yeah! Now we talking.
Take these chunks out.
You should have seen it.
I've seen real war. This is just a skirmish.
Straight ahead, barring a few twists and turns. Move out! Bravo team should be nearby. I'll try to contact you.
Let's move, team. Pop, 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 pop.
This suit's due for its 3 million miles service.
Titan suit always gets a freaking $1 million service. Matter of fact, you are the $3 million service. And the car blows up. That's alright, I'm good with it.
I can't raise Bravo. Signal must be jammed.
We're done now, right?
Your main mistake was starting the fight in the first place.
Now your main mistake was trying to fuck with Captain America. That was the dude's mistake.
Black Widow should have left an intel drop for us nearby. Use your navigation system to locate it.
Now, I will say that the graphics, character design, and character models are better in the first game, but the graphics in this game are actually pretty solid for the most part. They're not hideous.
As long as I'm around, America never comes in second place.
How can I say this? They're above average. Definitely above average.
To do better than that.
Knock
that barrier down.
So,
dance.
They just broke loose! Come on, son. Let's see what you got, boy. Let's see what you made of, son. I've always loved Captain America. Not just because of his abilities per se, but I mean, I don't dislike his abilities, but this is a healing token, blah 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 blah. Alright, let's switch to Spider-Man.
Drop point should be just ahead.
Two heroes can work together to perform a powerful fusion attack. Defend and damage normal attacks and powers to fill the meter. You can store two fusion stars for now. Okay.
You're outnumbered. Work together. Smash them all at once.
Now, to let you guys know, there are three types of fusions. Clearing, targeted, and guided. Clearing and guided are really useful for clearing swarms of enemies. While targeted is really used for bosses and team enemy leaders. Get a high score on either one of those three fusions, unit or healing token.
July 11th, 08.
And also helps upgrade your character.
Power source operating within the city. Potent but unstable. If you can take it out, you may find your hike to checkpoint 4 a lot less troubles.
You heard the lady. Let's find that power source.
You heard the man? Let's move! Let's move, guys! Let's see... 500...
Destroy them!
You can also use the quick menu, okay. You know what?
Son, you never ask.
Spider powers rock.
Let's see if we find any boosts in here. Aha! Let's move, team! We got a rollout.
Widow was right. Something screwy with the power. Watch yourselves. Bravo team, this is Alpha. Bravo, do you read? Over.
Watch out for the electrical wire.
Bravo team, come in. Whittle this in fury. Come back. Over.
Ah, I'm so stupid. I already got over 1,000 points.
Move out.
All right, let's do this. Watch out for the electric wire.
It's an air point.
Now Joe Lewis.
Game right, game right, Joe Lewis. Look at this, look at this. Woo-hoo!
How can we hope that they beat them?
That could be useful against Electro, but I'm not gonna waste it.
Get some of the invaders!
I have been doing that since before you were born.
I'm attacking, they feel like an asshole.
About the power of prayer. Let's check it out. You're just making it worse on yourself.
Here we got the two. We filled up the fusion meter to the max. You can aim target diffusion using the left stick. Target diffusion is good for damage and losses, which is what I just stated before.
I figured I'd have to.
And here's everyone's favorite electric power villain, Electro, Max Dillon.
But instead,
I will say I'm glad Jamie Foxx was able to
successfully, free of charge.
Successfully redeem his wizard.
All the way to that area to get electric. Keep your eye on the floor, boys.
Watch out, Ben. Watch out, guys.
Good, the power's out. Should make the rest of our trip a little easier. Might even clear up our radio communications. Let's head out through that back door.
Let's go, Bubba.
Bravo team, come in. Come in. Bravo, do you copy?
Nothing new to me so far. But Black Ops aren't really SOP for you boys, are they? How'd Fury get you?
Same way he got you two, I expect. Everyone owes that old warhorse favors. And he always calls them in sooner or later. Could be much worse than this.
Yeah, but don't you guys wonder, I mean, invading a foreign country? Like we're soldiers of fortune or something?
I've known Nick Fury a very long time, Spider-Man. We wouldn't be doing this without a good reason.
Oh, wringing your little hands over the poor Latvarians, huh? You think they'd do the same for you?
Colonel Fury, what do you have for us?
Mr. President, one of our ongoing investigations into supervillains recently had a major break. We've always been aware that many of these criminals who run around in high-tech armor were getting their materials from an underground figure, Phineas Mason, a.k.a. the Tinkerer. But what we didn't realize until recently is that the Tinkerer himself is being supported by someone outside the country, specifically Lucia von Bartus, the elected Prime Minister of Latveria. As you know, the link to a foreign power makes this, by definition, international terrorism. The evidence is right here, sir. We're under attack. Trust me, they've earned what's coming to them. They must be jamming our signal from somewhere. We're gonna have to keep going at solo for now. Let's move! Dig in. Keep pushing through.
Who is this genius who invented this?
Oh, now they're holding shields? Big deal. Just pull them away so you can land them on.
Yeah, you go up against shielded enemies in this game. What I like about this game is that you can also disarm them by tripping. Or should I say the trip combo.
All systems go. If anybody asks, it was iron, not tin man.
Alright. Roger Zephyrka, baby. No, bullets don't really do shit to Iron Man. You have like a flying character, any character with like really cool abilities. Let me rephrase that. You can do that, which is pretty useful, or you can get characters like Iron Man, Storm, or Human Torch to use their fly over there and use your powers to destroy them. Clearing fuses to clear a match at once. Stars.
Got more of the thing for you right here.
course you can't handle us. You guys suck.
This elevator, it's almost a straight shot right to Von Bardis' front door. They know we're coming. Could get a bit hairier from here on out. Picking up some new toys, just like he said. Don't be surprised if we run into more like him. Now you don't need any more detail than that. Let's quit the jibber-jabber and get this job done already. Ah, now you gotta hurt my feelings. Time to move out, ladies. Go on up.
Classic Nick Fury for you.
Head left. This wall leads to the castle gates.
Okay, hold on one moment. Let's go right. Get some goodies.
Time.
Yep.
You ever thought about learning a trade instead?
Yo, bitch!
We gotta find a way through those energy fields.
Oh, shit.
Must be something we can use to block.
Who's shooting at me? There you go, guys. Destroy that son of a bitch.
Nice work. Now shut off that energy grid and master switch. Stop.
Unfortunately, Cap, people don't respect the flag.
I can use a medic.
And it's fucking disgusting. Let's kick their ass.
More super villain tourists, huh? Let's get them.
Let's try this. Get them. Get them. Get them. Oh, I'm such an idiot. Let me pause the game for a moment, guys. I'm sorry. Gotta take care of some junk in my email. Get rid of this yellow shit. Thank you. I'm not into wrestling that much. Alright, let's go back with the game.
Wizard Shielder, focus on Scorcher.
Alright, you heard the guy. Let's kick his ass. Oh, jeez. Let's go, son. Yeah.
Fear not, Scorcher. Let the wizard show
it's
you.
It's the wizard. Get him. Let's send him back to us in pieces, Wolverine. We got these freaking shitty robots. Cat. For some
ready
reason, Cap couldn't hit the box. That was weird. Here. Let's do this, Peter. Man, we knocked Wizard's ass out, son. Damn, knocked him out with a shot.
Dude, more than just words. Damn.
Damn right,
these doors are actuated to Wizard's gauntlets, but he's out cold. Maybe we can power him up manually with some repulsor fire.
Alright, let's do this, baby.
Lucia, we're home.
Great. Here we go again.
This guy? Hey,
oh. Where's that Bravo team you've been trying
William
to
reach? Fisher, I love
communication
him.
Communication still jammed. Go round them up. And you just volunteered.
What? And leave all the fun to you girls? Fight me, Fury.
No time to argue, Shorty. Take what with you. Locate Bravo team and find another way into that castle.
You heard the man, Webhead. Let's move.
Yeah.
Respect.
Wow, I forgot. Anyway. Alright, this is where you guys get to change your teams. As you can see, there's Black Panther, Cable, Spider-Man, and Wolverine. But I'm obviously going to change my team, so I'm definitely keeping Cable. I've always loved Cable. You know what? On the phone. Let's do this. Where's the thing at? Where is Orange Rocky ass at? There we go. Let's get him on the team. Benjamin J. Grimm on the team. Okay, let's swap his ass out. Now let's bring in. Here's Johnny. Johnny Storm, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, son. Now, Cable is a DLC character, so he gets all his abilities right away. So, and I'll show you what I'm talking about. I went past the Invisible Woman, didn't I? Yes, I did. What a dipshit. Okay, most of the characters in the game start off with two abilities. I'm not talking about the powers, I'm talking about these things right here with the ability points. Once you get to the Civil War story, you'll be able to unlock two more. If you want to get all four remaining abilities, you're going to have to eventually, your first playthrough of this game, you're going to have to, I can't even talk straight, I'm so sorry everybody. You eventually, my brain's all over the place. Once you reach the Civil War side, you have to make a choice side. Either you support Captain America or Iron Man during the Civil War. And whatever side you choose, you unlock two abilities. Now, if you choose to fully upgrade your character, you're gonna have to... You know what, I'll explain it when I beat the game on... When I beat the game in this playthrough stream. Now, Reed, where you at, boy? There you are, Stretcho. Stretchy Armstrong, baby.
Stuck out here, Bravo. Take down those shield projectors so we can get in.
It's Labyrinth. Grumble.
You should have stayed away! Did I give you heartburn?
Oh my god. That was so cheesy. No, for some reason, Marvel has listed Ben Grimm as being 6 feet tall, weighing 500 pounds. yet various artists throughout the years have drawn him to be much taller and probably much heavier than that.
That'll get us in.
Bravo, we've got local voice communications working, but long range is okay. We need Black Widow on the radio. Head to the security control room and get those jammers online.
They're bringing out the heavy hitters. Be careful up there.
We got our own heavy hitter, and his name is Benjamin J. BOS sighting. Big orange fist. Love it. Come here. Oh, yeah. And as a bigger character, you can do this when you grab enemies. Well, smaller enemies, that is. You can't.
Score one for the ever-loving blue-eyed pig.
1-0, bitches. My ass kicked.
Hello, everybody. I hope everyone's having a good day today. This time we'll be doing, I'm going to show you guys the full game.
I prefer my medium well.
Kill them all.
That's nice.
Here I am.
Suck them all in, Susie Q. No, we're not possessed by fucking teamwork, son. You should try it sometime.
can still keep contact with him. Head outside and disable those jammers manually.
Alright, now this right here is a Grand Crystal Fragment. You need 5 of these to unlock Jean Grey. There's also other There's also Gamma Regulators and Asgardian Ruins. If you get 5 of them, you'll unlock Hulk and Thor. That's what I'm trying to say, but as I said, my brain is all over the place right now.
Bravo! We're encountering higher ranking.
Ooh, yeah, baby! I said medium well, Johnny, but whatever. You're you.
Sure.
All right, Benji. Look at this. Look at this badass fusion.
When you get to the emergency room, tell them Benji sent you.
Now there are combos in this game. When I mentioned before that you can disable shield enemies with a trip combo, if you combine your light and heavy attacks, you perform certain combos like a pop-up combo, a stun combo, and a trip combo. Light heavy is a pop-up combo, light heavy is a stun combo, and light heavy light is a trip combo. And if you knock them enemies down, whether it's through a pop-up or a stun, you can hit them on the ground, which I think is really cool.
That's all you got?
Now, the Fantastic Four are not only among my favorite teams of all time in terms of comics and fiction, but they're easily well displayed here in this game. They are easily one of the best teams to put together in this game, not just from you know, a fun standpoint, but from a damage standpoint. Again, Susie Q.
Getting a fix on Widow's signal now. Take out the other chambers and we can lock it in.
Kind of a grim situation for you, huh?
Scarlet Fury, repeat. Woo! Black Widow.
Yeah,
calling.
Baby.
We read you well. We're positioned to move on the throne room. Can you support Bravo? They've got a job to do.
Roger that. Bravo, take that elevator down. I'll monitor you remotely.
Hmm. second. Oh. Typing in the chat on Twitch. All right, let's do this. Let's do this, Stretch.
Operation should help deter anyone thinking along the same lines.
So much for your president's friendly words to me. Or does he even know you're here?
You got a simple choice, Toots. Either come with us quietly, or die when we turn this place into a big pile of Latverian bricks.
You'll pay for this, Nicholas Fury. I promise you that. Take them!
Fury will handle Von Bartas. Head to the reactor room. Time to bring this castle down.
Let's blow to fucking hell. Let's go, Benji. Let's go clobber some more Latverians.
Where do you think you're headed? Stay out of my workshop.
Eh, whatever you say.
I hope they know where to ship your bodies.
Warmed up!
I assume you're carrying your organ donor card.
We've identified three heavy capacitors below you. Destroying their locks will allow us to set up a cascade explosion.
Take aim!
Labyrinth.
Oh. If you do 5 optional objectives, you get an achievement. This is like the first one. Here we go, I whooped your ass, buddy.
Johnny harder than that the last time he gave me a hot foot.
We can handle these so-called heroes.
Let's go, guys. Rumble, rumble. Time to burn up this motherfucker.
Dead set on this idiocy, are you?
Well, yeah, baby.
You primed the capacitors. Now head down to the reactor.
What can I say? I'm a hottie.
Oh my god.
Brute force isn't going to get you anywhere.
Wow, Ben, he called the guy a loser after he just beat his ass. That's Mr. Grimm to you, you loser.
I wasn't quite ready for combat testing, but you forced my hand.
Slaughter out four.
It's Glumper
time.
Yeah.
known as Action Secretary.
That's the end of that!
Yes, yeah, so Sahara is quite delicious and nutritious.
Very well. I can converse with you on that level if need be.
Oh, shit.
Let's bake
the
something.
The snake panels are very shielded. It's vulnerable there.
Here I am.
Troy distracted you long enough, I'm clear of the blast. I doubt you will be so fortunate.
That did it! Now run!
Base of operations. As soon as you're for training scenarios, or to run simulations of previous missions. You can also access the review terminal to study up on intel, or unwind with a trivia game.
That's cool. Hold on one sec, I'm gonna go take a break. Alright, welcome back, everybody. Sorry. Once in a while, after like a mission, you enter a hub where you get to, you know, not only find collectibles, but also like engage in conversation with various characters. FYI, if you engage in 10 special conversations / dialogues, you'll get an achievement. So let me show you an example. Daredevil.
Hello, Matt. Matt, please. You may not be S.H.I.E.L.D.'s biggest fan, but this is the path I've chosen. I appreciate the thought, but I beg to differ. What's your real problem with Fury? Oh, Matt. You're very nostalgic, aren't you?
I love Daredevil.
Testing is planned for the next 3 hours. Please disregard any alerts during this time.
Things have been pretty quiet around here lately. I suppose we should have known it was too good to last.
Miss Marvel has been investigating an international gun-running ring in the city. A lead identified this Roosevelt Island construction site as a front for their operations. And last night she reported discovering unexpected tunnels running beneath it. This morning she failed to check in.
Carol can definitely take care of herself, but we'll need to follow up on this just in case. Let's start by investigating those tunnels.
Consider a career change. Don't expect any mercy.
Thank you.
combine and destroy its power supply to get through.
Take your freedom!
You're going down.
Coming.
Inside. We've got company!
Who's next? You're in my way. Give up. End of story. Going down. Have a nice nap.
I've always liked Daredevil.
Over here!
Well, that's all the fun I can stand for one day.
souffle!
Consider a career change.
Right, you can't just call me Luke Cage, you gotta call me Mr. Cage, bitch.
That's what a TikTok Canadian can do.
TikTok Canadian with razor sharp claws, a nearly indestructible skeleton, and crazy ass healing factor, yeah.
How much more of this you think you can take, hero? Now don't keep telling me you came in here alone. Where are the others, huh?
Right behind you.
Oh, come on. You really think?
Hold on a moment. Deflection.
I could use some help over here. Thanks. As you can probably bigger than we thought. We need to figure out what these Latverians are up to.
Gonna help us look around, baby.
I've done some recon already. There's an old factory above these tunnels. If we destroy the weapons they piled there, it's bound to be an operation. Shocker must be trying to slow us down. What's he keeping us away from?
Let's roll, baby.
That should lead up to the factory. You go on ahead. I'm gonna finish exploring these tunnels to look for additional intel. If you need any help, I'll be ready.
You could save a life. Have you heard of naloxone? It's a simple nasal spray that can stop an overdose.
Look at Dyro Magnus. This week's like, yo, this motherfucker.
You can deal with Shocker later. Trash the Lefarian weapons first.
Hold on, guys. I'm gonna watch this Dyro Magnus video. And then, Alright, everybody, I'm back. I watched Tyrone Magnus' video. All I'm gonna say is, we got some crazy ass motherfuckers in this world. That's all I'm gonna say about that shit.
Send the Americans to their doom!
I will beat you ugly.
You're up here, Mom? You're up here, Mom? You're up here, Mom? Hey everybody, I'm back. Kick some more ass.
That did it. Now we need to find and neutralize the rest.
Keep them away from the munitions!
You know, this kind of stuff really isn't for hobbyists.
Over there!
Keep going.
Standing one day.
They didn't teach me that in the Air Force. We're almost done. There's one more stockpile nearby. And I took it easy on you, too.
We'll hold this line. Go help the boss get everything ready.
Got it.
Find out. what they're planning. Must be some way to break this floor. Look around. We need to get down to the next level. Can you work together to smash through the floor? Fight next time. Good. Destroying their tech could only hurt their operation. You're not very good at this, are you?
Superhuman property damage policy will ensure your losses are completely covered.
I'll get it back while I do the simulator stuff.
I will hold them off.
That won't be necessary, my dear. Take your post. If our friends here wish to join us on our little cruise, so much the better.
I forgot to get to the other gamma regulator. That was my mistake.
If only Nick Fury were with you to witness this firsthand. But he will see it soon. The whole world will.
Oh my god! Oh my god! It's the end of the world!
We destroy your home, the same way you destroyed mine!
Tear them apart! Focus on attacks on the Lower East Side!
Those hipsters won't know what hit it.
Next time, send somebody who's gonna put up a fight.
Diamondback, don't pass on your attacks.
You got it. Now spread the love.
Defend the cannon!
Chicks dig scars.
Oh, if it were only that simple. I am no longer human, as you can see. Fury ripped that from me 1 year ago today. Now I am a bomb. Nothing more, nothing less. A bomb that will kill millions. And you just lit the fuse.
Hold on 1 second.
The
charging her cybernetics to explode. Separate them fast.
Oh shit, my bad. What, Mom? Yeah, I had breakfast. No, I did not.
You
simple. I am no longer human, as you can see. Fury ripped that from me 1 year ago today. Now I am a bomb. Nothing more, nothing less. A bomb that will kill millions. You just lit a few.
With you yet. I could take you out with three claws tied behind my back.
To reel after tonight's devastating terror attack. Inside sources are indicating that the terrorists may have been. Furthermore, they claim last night's attack was in direct retaliation for a secret, unsanctioned shield assault on Castle Doom exactly 1 year ago. Shield director Nicholas Fury, now wanted for questioning in connection with these claims, has disappeared. In his absence, Commander Maria Hill has been named Acting Director of S.H.I.E.L.D.
What a mess this is turning out to be. When you're ready, we can plan our next move at the briefing station.
Sorry about that,
Politicians have...
I'm the Juggernaut, baby.
Things have been pretty quiet around here lately.
I suppose we should have known it was too good to last.
Marvel has been investigating an international gun running. Identified this Roosevelt Island construction site as a front for their operations.
Carol will take care of herself, but we'll need to follow up on this.
Get the gear inside! We've got company!
One side.
You really think you are finished with that?
Know who I am. Know who I am, son.
Thank you.
take, Hero. Now, don't keep telling me you came in here alone. Where are the others, huh?
Right behind you.
Oh, come on. You really think...
Oh. Ooh. I love his reaction.
Away. There's an old factory above these tunnels. If we destroy the weapons they've stockpiled there, it's bound.
Oh, I farted. That was a good fart. That was a great freaking fart, baby.
Let's move out.
Thor's a, I mean, Thor, I was going to say Thor.
Superhuman Registration Act. It would require all heroes to register with the government, whether they want to or not.
Which would mean the politicians get to tell us who the bad guys are. We need to make sure this thing doesn't happen.
To that end, we're heading down to Washington. I've been offered a chance to testify before a congressional subcommittee.
And I'm going to rally the people down there. We need to
along in case there's any trouble. We've got a Quinjet waiting to fly us down there. Let's go. We're coming up on DC, team, but the situation is we're going to coordinate defense efforts with S.H.I.E.L.D. Buckle up and be ready for anything.
We've got some of the senators prep for evac. Eliminate the enemy forces in the area. We can get those people out.
That's enough out of you.
Eliminate those terrorists! We need to get the senators to safety!
You're going to respect. Super soldiers serum just for fun.
This is unsecure. We'll get the choppers out. You should proceed down the hill. Head them off before they can hit us again.
So yeah, we are getting closer to the Civil War part of the game's story.
Shot down our chopper. Take them out! Now! Stolen is prepared.
Let's roll.
And you, dumbest nail shield clones! I saw what you did to those cherry blossoms back there. You think those things grow on trees? And you think it makes me less of a man if I came here for the cherry blossom festival, huh? You're laughing with your eyes! I can see it! Fine! Time for a little boss battle, suckers!
You deal with what is called a duck.
For the health meter enlargement I saw in that email. You're probably trying to clear out these terrorists, huh? Can I join the party? I'll join any bases you want, as long as I get the keys to the Stark Tower executive washroom.
All clear, Commander.
I'll take things from here. Titania Man seems to be behind all this. He just made off with some senators and took them underground. We'll cover the capital. You go down to the subway and pursue that tin-plated Russian and his pals. Sorry, I didn't have time to say pretty please with sugar on top. Now will you get going?
Come on! That-a-way! The subway!
Thank you.
get him to say moose and squirrel.
I'll be right back, everybody. Alright, everybody. Okay. I am Iron Man. Where's Black Panther at? Deadpool.
You think you're gonna get away with this on my watch? All right, the cavalry!
Yeah. One down.
That big guy dragged Senator Lieber and the others toward Union Station. Keep going this way.
These fellas don't run.
Say what you want about Titanium Man. At least the trains are still
this
running
is for
on
the
time.
Cherry blossoms, you fuckers.
Damn it. Your precious representative is safe. For now. Do you have the courage to save him? Let us see.
Attacks America's food courts!
skull.
I can sure handle you. Sometimes the good guys wear the masks. I never looked to start a...
I never really...
That's what happens when you take on America. You're going to respect.
It's that zone! Ooh! Can we stop for a cool, refreshing beverage? Catching product placement checks works up a mean thirst.
No, Deadpool, we are here on fucking business. God damn it, Cap.
Affirmative.
Sorry, Deadpool, but rules are rules. I don't want to hear that.
When in DC, be sure to visit our scenic national park, Game Garage.
Do yourself a favor and stay down.
It's the best they got.
I don't hesitate when my country needs. Start a fight, but I don't mind finishing one.
Pardon me, folks.
One down, plenty more to go.
Yep, shame he's gone. Same with Akira Toriyama, man. It's real sad that he passed. He was a business worker.
Get your own, buddy.
First Samurai within Akira Toriyama. Many people regard him as one of the greatest writers in the country's biggest. Oh, come on, I was blocking that shit.
Better than
cowburgers? Cowburgers? I think you mean hamburgers, you dumbass. You ain't getting past my mitre shield, son. Oh, shit! Oh my god, he sent my ass back again. We go, baby.
Follow me, heroes. If you dare.
If you dare. Boom.
Senator Lieber from New York State. Good to meet you. You've done us a great service. You heroes are okay in my book. Maybe we should put this registration business on hold.
It's good to hear you say that, Senator. I hope there are more on Capitol Hill who share your opinion.
We all need our heroes, Cap. Why, I remember reading about you in my younger days. Well, best of luck trying to catch that maniac. Like our
first
state motto says,
then,
Excelsior.
What did he pass away? 2018, 2019? 5 or 6 years later, Akira Toriyama?
Like
that really sucks, dude. Two of the greatest.
Whatever. Hey guys, I'll take
creators and writers
in
the history
the
and pop culture entertainment. That's
again.
Crazy. Yeah, seriously, that's really crazy. Akira Toriyama, I think he died from a brain condition, which is really sad. Once I unlock Hulk, I'm gonna swap out Black Panther for him.
With a little help, if necessary. Your democratic ideas will be your undoing once your own people turn against you.
My cap. All right, Pachala. Pick that up. Well, you pick that whole desk one freaking arm. That's crazy.
Did you really think it would be that easy? That's Vidania.
I tried not my wife.
As unsteady as your democracy.
Man, fuck you.
These mini sentry guns will give you something new to think about.
Hulk don't like guns. Guns make Hulk angry.
You're just making it worse on yourself.
That was a great fusion. I've always liked that fusion. For the guy. Smash to me, Tin Can Man. You should call me that, right? Other puny.
When this is done, no one will ever trust you, heroes, again.
Oh, pound enemy. Puny Rocket Man.
Maybe these puppets will
hurt. That's cool. You get down.
You think you've won, but you haven't.
You'll soon see. You have already lost everything.
And so, to answer your question, Mr. Senator, in spite of these recent events, I don't believe forcing superheroes to register with the government is the answer. This law would split the hero community right down the middle, with consequences I'm not sure any of us want to ponder.
Hey, Mr. Stark! Hey, over here!
Was that really your best shot?
Sneaking around doesn't become you, Steve.
Maybe I'll need the practice. Maybe we all will.
Don't be so melodramatic. This whole thing would affect you least of all. You're already deputized.
You almost sound like you agree with them. This Registration Act would tear down everything we've done. Destroy a century-old tradition of...
I'm trying to save it, Steve. As much of it as I can, anyway. Don't you see where this is headed? All it's going to take is one more slip-up by anyone in a cape, and we'll be lucky if registration is the worst they do. Just turn us all into criminals. Hunt us all down.
No, they won't, Tony. Not in my country.
Now return to our special live episode of The New Warriors, coming to you straight from Stamford, Connecticut, where the Warriors have just been spotted by their supervillain quarry. Looks like it's on.
I've got Cold Heart, you guys. Hey, somebody snag Nitro. He's rabbiting.
Don't worry, Speedball. I'm on it. On your feet, Nitro. And don't bother trying any of your stupid exploding tricks.
Oh, baby, don't you even know? You're playing with the big boys now.
Oh, my God. Holy shit. Okay, Now I gotta support this shit.
Reports now coming in from Stamford, Connecticut indicate a massive explosion in a residential neighborhood.
Just over 12 hours ago now, and preliminary casualties are said to be over 600. In Washington, rumblings on whether superhero reform should be brought to the table.
Following last week's devastating explosion, Congress has rushed through passage of the Superhuman Registration Act, with the president expected to sign.
Poll says 8% of Americans.
I was giving you an order.
Oh my
You're
god, I hate
me
this
to
bitch.
Arrest people who risk their lives for this country every day.
I wanted to be
no,
fucking torn
I'm
in half.
I'm ordering you to obey the will of the American people, Captain. Either you help us bring them in, or we'll bring you in.
Weapons down, gentlemen. Or I.
Trank darts now.
Boom, son, shield dash. Oh yeah, son. That's a badass.
Keep us moving, son, if you want to stay conscious.
Alright, away go. Don't fucking cut my head off with your shield, please. Thank you.
We were trying to save lives.
No, you're not. You're only backing up your own fucking
Captain America. Now every superhero who disagrees with the act suddenly has a leader. Maybe we should hold off until...
That won't be necessary, Mr. President. Registration can go forward as planned. We'll take care of Captain America.
All right.
Superhuman Registration Act earlier this week, superheroes around the country are being forced to choose a side. Do they register with the government to uphold the law or become part of an underground resistance movement? So far...
Can you believe this is really going down? The act kicks in at midnight, but word is SHIELD's gonna be here sooner than that. Taking signatures. Or prisoners. I want to talk to Cage about it, but he's too busy arguing with Mr. Fantastic over there. Maybe you can break into their little powwow and get some sense out of them.
Oh, God. Excuse me, peace out.